Oh, he wanted to smack him in the face.